Thanks, Rick. Well, how do you know your kids are safe when the kids are not in your sight? Technology is helping make this parental priority a lot easier. There's an app for that, actually a couple of them. WIS's Judy Gatson has more on how these apps work, leading it up to her special report, which will be later tonight at 11. But Judy, what do you have now?
We are live at Woodland Park here in Columbia, and we have been giving out free child safety ID kits. Parents were able to get their children fingerprinted, even get the DNA swab to all put together with a kit that they'll add a personal photo to and their children's vital information. They hope they never need it, but if they do, they have that peace of mind that they are prepared with the information that law enforcement will need. Now, as Dondi mentioned, technology can really help you with this effort. If you weren't able to make it out to pick up a free kit tonight, you can download the FBI ID Child app. This is basically an app where everything that we have in the child ID kit that we gave out today, you can put in your smartphone and make sure you have it right at your fingertips. It has all of your child's vital information. There's also a second app that I would recommend you download. It is also free. It is called Life 360. When you download this app, you can actually create private circles of your family members or your friends. Then you can get automatic notifications. Say the kids are coming home from school. You can get an automatic notification saying that they have checked in and arrived safely. Or if you're traveling, you can get those notifications. You can even use that app to send a panic alarm. Again, FBI Child ID and Life 360. I want to introduce you one more time to Agent Adams with the Columbia Police Department. We've been giving parents and tips all sorts of great advice. This is all from your ESCAPE program, which is about anti-abduction education. I know you probably won't have your first class until after the first of the year, your next class, rather. But how can people get more information?
If they want to get more information on the ESCAPE program, they can actually contact the Columbia Police Department at 803-354-0503. They'll make contact with me, and I will actually take on all the responsibility of getting them registered, let them know where they need to go, and what the class is going to entail.
Fantastic. And I know you hold these at community events, but people can also contact you if they want to schedule one for their own church, school group, or neighborhood organization.
That's correct. This is a mobile program, so we will come out to you. If you don't have a facility, we'll find a facility for you. And the only thing you got to do is let us know at least about 2 weeks in advance, and we'll get everybody squared away.
All right. Thank you so much, Agent Adams, for all that CPD has done to help us with this story. We want to thank the great staff with the City of Columbia Parks and Recreation. And really, the whole reason we're doing this story is because we're coming up on the two-year anniversary of the disappearance of Amir Jennings. And the Columbia Police Department is working to still keep tips out there, to keep people mindful if they see anything, if they know anything, to still keep hope alive about finding that little boy. We conducted an experiment to see just how observant people are and how willing they are to step up and help. We'll have the results of that tonight at 11. Dondi and Ben, back to you.